This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The Kingdom of Hungary, Hungarian, Magyar Királyság, also known as the Regency, existed from 1920 to 1946 as a de facto note one country under Regent Miklós Horthy. Horthy officially represented the Hungarian monarchy of Charles IV. Apostolic King of Hungary. Attempts by Charles IV to return to the throne were prevented by threats of war from neighboring countries and by the lack of support from Horthy. See the conflict of Charles IV with Miklós Horthy. The country has been regarded by some historians to have been a client state of Germany from 1938 to 1944. The Kingdom of Hungary under Horthy was an Axis power during most of World War II. In 1944, after Horthy's government considered leaving the war, Hungary was occupied by Nazi Germany and Horthy was deposed. The Arrow Cross Party's leader Ferenc Szálasi established a new Nazi-backed government, effectively turning Hungary into a German puppet state after World War II. Hungary fell within the Soviet Union's sphere of interest in 1946. The Second Hungarian Republic was established under Soviet influence in 1949. The Communist Hungarian People's Republic was founded. Contents 1. Formation 2. Government 3. Economy 4. Foreign policy 5. World War II 6. Dissolution 7. See also 8. Notes. Formation. Main articles. Aftermath of World War I. Union of Transylvania with Romania. Red Terror. Hungary and Hungarian-Romanian War. Upon the dissolution and breakup of Austria-Hungary after World War I, the Hungarian Democratic Republic and then the Hungarian Soviet Republic were briefly proclaimed in 1918 and 1919, respectively. The short-lived communist government of Béla Kun launched what was known as the Red Terror, involving Hungary in an ill-fated war with Romania in 1920. The country fell into a period of civil conflict, with Hungarian anti-communists and monarchists violently purging the nation of communists, leftist intellectuals, and others whom they felt threatened by, especially Jews. This period was known as the White Terror. In 1920, after the pullout of the last of the Romanian occupation forces, the Kingdom of Hungary was restored. Miklós Horthy, Regent of Hungary on February 29, 1920, a coalition of right-wing political forces united and returned Hungary to being a constitutional monarchy. However, it was obvious that the Allies would not accept any return of Charles IV with civil unrest too great to choose a new king. It was decided to select a regent to represent the monarchy. Miklós Horthy, the last commanding admiral of the Austro-Hungarian Navy, was chosen for this position on 1 March. Sándor Simonyi Szemedám was the first prime minister of Horthy's regency. Government standard of the Regent of Hungary. Horthy's rule as regent possessed characteristics such that it could be construed a dictatorship as a counterpoint. His powers were a continuation of the constitutional powers of the King of Hungary, adopted earlier during the Hungary Federation with the Austrian Empire as regent. Horthy had the power to adjourn or dissolve the Hungarian Diet Parliament at his own discretion. He appointed the Hungarian Prime Minister. The succession after Horthy's death or abdication was never officially established. Presumably the Hungarian Parliament would have selected a new regent, or possibly attempted to restore the Habsburgs under Crown Prince Otto. In January 1942, Parliament appointed Horthy's eldest son István as deputy regent and expected successor. Whether this represents an attempt to gradually re-establish monarchy in Hungary is unclear. At any rate, István was killed in an airplane crash in August that year, and a new deputy regent was not appointed. During his first 10 years, Horthy led increased repression of Hungarian minorities. In 1920, the numerous closus law formally placed limits on the number of minorities permitted to go to university and legalized corporal punishment. Although the law seemingly applied an equal measure to all minorities, the ethnicity quota system was never really introduced, and the law should hide anti-Jewish action from abroad. Limitations were relaxed in 1928. Racial criteria in admitting new students were removed and replaced by social criteria. Five categories were set up: civil servants, war veterans and army officers, small landowners and artisans, industrialists, and the merchant classes. Under the leadership of Prime Minister István Bethlen, the election system was changed, excluding Budapest and its vicinity and cities with county municipal rights. The open vote system was reintroduced. His political party, the Party of Unity, won repeated elections. Bethlen pushed for revision of the Treaty of Trianon after the collapse of the Hungarian economy from 1929 to 1929. 1931, national turmoil pushed Bethlen to resign as prime minister. In 1938, the election system was restored. Social conditions in the kingdom did not improve as time passed, as extremely small percentages of the population controlling much of the country's wealth, Jews were continually pressured to assimilate into Hungarian mainstream culture. The desperate situation forced Regent Horthy to accept far-right politician Gyula Gombos as prime minister. He pledged to retain the existing political system Gombos agreed to abandon. His extreme anti-Semitism and allow some Jews into the government in power, Gombos moved Hungary towards a one-party government like those of fascist Italy and Nazi Germany. Pressure by Nazi Germany for extreme anti-Semitism forced Gombos out, and Hungary pursued anti-Semitism under its Jewish laws. Initially, the government passed laws restricting Jews to 20% in a number of professions. Later it scapegoated the Jews for the country's failing economy. In 1944, responding to the advancing Soviet forces, Regent Miklos Horthy deposed the pro-German prime minister and installed a more balanced government in an effort to deal with the Allies and avoid occupation by the Soviet Union. Shortly afterward, German forces invaded Hungary, deposed Horthy as regent, and installed a puppet regime led by Ferenc Csillagi of the anti-Semitic and pro-Nazi Arrow Cross Party. The Arrow Cross Party never abolished the monarchy as a form of government, as Hungarian newspapers kept referring to the country as the Kingdom of Hungary Magyar Királyság, although Magyarország Hungary was used as an alternative from May to June 1944. Hungarian authorities rapidly rounded up and transported hundreds of thousands of Hungarian Jews to Nazi concentration camps, where most died after the fall of the Csillagi regime. Béla Miklós's Soviet-backed government was left nominally in control of the entire country. The High National Council, appointed in January to assume the regency, included members of the Hungarian Communist Party, like Erno Jarrow, and later Matyas Rákosi and László Reich. Economy part of a series on the history of Hungary. Early history. Hungarian prehistory. Hungary before the Hungarians. Roman Pannonia. Hungarian conquest. Medieval principality 895-1000. High medieval kingdom 1000-1301. Late medieval kingdom 1301-1526. Ottoman wars 1366-1526. Early modern. Habsburg Kingdom 1526-1867. Eastern Kingdom 1526-1570. Ottoman Hungary 1541-1699. Principality of Transylvania 1570-1711. Late modern. Rákosi's War 1703-1711. Revolution of 1848-1849. Austria-Hungary 1867-1918. Lands of the Crown 1867-1918. World War I 1914-1918. Interwar period 1918-1941. First Hungarian Republic 1918-1920. Hungarian Soviet Republic 1919. Kingdom of Hungary 1920-1946. World War II 1941-1945. Contemporary Second Hungarian Republic 1946-1949. Hungarian People's Republic 1949-1989. Revolution of 1956-1956. Third Hungarian Republic since 1989. By topic: Christianity. Military. Music. Nobility. Hungarians. Jews. CKs. Hungary portal. VE. Upon the kingdom's establishment soon after World War I, the country suffered from economic decline, budget deficits, and high inflation as a result of the loss of economically important territories under the Treaty of Trianon, including Czechoslovakia, Romania, and Yugoslavia. The land losses of the Treaty of Trianon in 1920 caused Hungary to lose agricultural and industrial areas, making it dependent on exporting products from what agricultural land it had left to maintain its economy. Prime Minister István Bethlen's government dealt with the economic crisis by seeking large foreign loans, which allowed the country achieve monetary stabilization in the early 1920s. He introduced a new currency in 1927. The pengő. Industrial and farm production rose rapidly, and the country benefited from flourishing foreign trade during most of the 1920s. Following the start of the Great Depression in 1929, the prosperity rapidly collapsed in the country, especially in part due to the economic effects of the failure of the Österreichische Kreditanstalt Bank in Vienna, Austria. From the mid-1930s to the 1940s, after relations improved with Germany, Hungary's economy benefited from trade. The Hungarian economy became dependent on that of Germany. Foreign policy. István Bethlen, Prime Minister of Hungary, initially Valley. Despite a move towards nationalism, the new state under Regent Horthy, in an effort to prevent further immediate conflicts, signed the Treaty of Trianon on June 4, 1920, thereby reducing Hungary's size substantially. Transylvania was taken by Romania, Upper Hungary became part of Czechoslovakia, Vojvodina was assigned to the Kingdom of Serbs, Croats, and Slovenes Yugoslavia after 1929, and the Free State of Fiume was created with the succession of increasingly nationalist prime ministers. Hungary steadily came to oppose the Treaty of Trianon, and aligned itself with Europe's two fascist states, Germany and Italy, which both opposed the changes to national borders in Europe at the end of World War I. Italian fascist dictator Benito Mussolini sought closer ties with Hungary, beginning with the signing of a treaty of friendship between Hungary and Italy on April 5, 1927. Gyula Gombos was an open admirer of the fascist leaders. Gombos attempted to forge closer trilateral unity between Germany, Italy and Hungary by acting as an intermediary between Germany and Italy, whose two fascist regimes had nearly come to conflict in 1934 over the issue of Austrian independence. Gombos eventually persuaded Mussolini to accept Hitler's annexation of Austria in the late 1930s. Gombos is said to have coined the phrase Axis, which he applied to his intention to create an alliance with Germany and Italy. Those two countries used it to term their alliance as the Rome-Berlin Axis just prior to the Second World War. Hungary benefited from its close ties with Germany and Italy when the Munich Agreement obligated Czechoslovakia and Hungary to arrange their territorial affairs by negotiations. Finally, the First Vienna Award reassigned the southern parts of Czechoslovakia to Hungary. Shortly after Czechoslovakia was abolished, Hungary occupied and annexed the remainder of Carpatho-Ukraine. World War II. The Kingdom of Hungary in 1941. Main articles: Hungary during World War II, Administrative Divisions of the Kingdom of Hungary 1941-44, and Government of National Unity. Hungary, after the successful revision policy, Hungary sought further solutions to the remainder of its former territories and demanded the concession of Transylvanian territory from Romania. The Axis powers were not interested in opening a new conflict in Central Europe. Both countries were facing strong diplomatic pressures to avoid any military operations. Finally, both parties accepted the arbitration of Germany and Italy, known as the Second Vienna Award, and as a result, northern Transylvania was assigned to Hungary. Shortly afterward, the Kingdom of Hungary joined the Axis powers. Hitler demanded that the Hungarian government follow Germany's military and racial agenda to avoid potential conflict in the future. Antisemitism was already an established political cause by the far right in Hungary in 1944, after the ousting of Horthy by Hitler and before the installation of the National Socialist Arrow Cross Party. The Hungarian government readily aided Nazi Germany in the deportation of hundreds of thousands of Jews to concentration camps during the Holocaust, where most of them died in April 1941. Hungary let the Wehrmacht into her territory, thus supporting Germany and Italy in the invasion of Yugoslavia after the independent state of Croatia was proclaimed. Hungary joined the military operations and was allowed to annex the Bača Baksa region in Vojvodina, which had a relative majority of Hungarians, as well as the region of Murakaz present-day Prekmurje and Medjugorje, which had large Slovenian and Croatian majorities, respectively. On 27 June 1941, Laszlo Bardasi declared war on the Soviet Union, fearing a potential turn of support to the Romanians. The Hungarian government sent armed forces to support the German war effort during Operation Barbarossa. This support cost the Hungarians dearly. The entire Hungarian Second Army was lost during the Battle of Stalingrad. Hungarian armor and infantry in retreat, August 1944. By early 1944, with Soviet forces fast advancing from the east, Hungary was caught attempting to contact the British and the Americans to secretly escape of the war and establish an armistice with the Allies on 19 March 1944. The Germans responded by invading Hungary in Operation Margareta. German forces occupied key locations to ensure Hungarian loyalty. They placed Horthy under house arrest and replaced Prime Minister Miklós Kalay with a more pliable successor. Dom Stoje, an avid supporter of the Nazis, became the new Hungarian Prime Minister. Stoje governed with the aid of a Nazi military governor, Edmund Wiesenmeyer. By October of the same year, the Hungarians were again caught trying to switch sides, and The Germans launched Operation Panzerfaust. They replaced Horthy with Arrow Cross leader Ferenc Szálasi. A new pro-German government of national unity was proclaimed, and it continued the war on the side of the Axis. Szálasi did not replace Horthy as regent, but was appointed as the «Nationalleader» Nemzetvezető and prime minister of the new Hungarian fascist regime. Citation needed. There has been some debate as to what extent the Hungarian state of the 1930s and 40s can be classified as fascist. However, the regime's increasing economic dependence on Germany, its passage of anti-Semitic legislation and its participation in exterminating local Jews all place it within the realm of international fascism. On 21 December 1944, a Hungarian interim assembly met in Debrecen. With the approval of the Soviet Union, this assembly elected an interim counter-government headed by Béla Miklós, the former commander of the Hungarian First Army at the end of March 1945. Szálasi's regime was driven out of Hungary. Dissolution. Main articles: Soviet occupation of Hungary and People's Republic of Hungary under Soviet occupation and provisional governments. The fate of the Kingdom of Hungary was already determined. A High National Council was appointed the country's collective head of state until the monarchy was formally dissolved on 1 February 1946. The regency was replaced by the Second Hungarian Republic. It was quickly followed by the creation of the People's Republic of Hungary. See also Hungary between the World Wars. Hungary during World War II. Allied powers of World War II. Axis powers of World War II. Hungarian volunteers in the Winter War. Notes. The Allied powers generally did not recognize territorial evolutions of the Axis powers after the outbreak of World War II. However, it was not applied in all cases after the end of the war de jure. Generally the Axis powers recognized the territorial evolutions of its powers. Special exceptions, also regarding non-belligerent parties, may be possible. Carat Adelaya, Gabriel G. 1999 World Dictionary of Foreign Expressions. Ed. Thomas J. Sinkowitz and James T. McDonough Jr. Wakanda, IL, Bolchezi Carducci Publishers, Inc. ISBN 0-86516-422-3. Carat Dr. Turfi, Gayula, ed. 1921-1920 Evi I. Torvanisik as Alkotmanyasag Helirialitasaral S. as Alami Fohatalam Giakorlasanik Idegleans Ronde Azeral Magyar Torvénytár Corpus Juris Hungarici, 1920 Evi Torvénysekek in Hungarian Budapest, Revi Testvérek Irodalmi Intézet Resvénytársaság p. Studies on the First Anti-Jewish Law and Academic Antisemitism in Modern Central Europe. Budapest, Center for Historical Research, History Department p. 1996, page 420. Preceded by Austria-Hungary 1867-1918. Hungarian Democratic Republic 1918-1919. Hungarian Soviet Republic 1919. Hungarian Republic 1919-1920. White Terror 1919-1921. Kingdom of Hungary, also known as the Regency 1920-1946. Horthy regime 1920-1944. Succeeded by Government of National Unity. Ferenc Szálasi 1944-1945. Provisional governments of Béla Miklós and Zoltán Tildy 1944-1946. Second Hungarian Republic 1946-1949. People's Republic of Hungary 1949-1989. VE Hungary Nobility. Prehistory. Pannonia Principality. High Medieval Kingdom. Late Medieval Kingdom. Ottoman-Hungarian Wars. Habsburg Kingdom. Rákóczi's War. Revolution of 1848. Austria-Hungary. World War I. First Republic. Treaty of Trianon. Interwar Period. Interbellum. World War II. Second Republic. People's Republic. Revolution of 1956. Third Republic. Geography. Administrative divisions. Counties. Cities and towns. Climate. Extreme points. Geology. Islands. Lakes. Mountains. National parks. Regions. Rivers. Politics. Cabinet. Constitution. Elections. Foreign relations. Human rights. Intelligence. Law. Law enforcement. Military. Nationality. Parliament. Political parties. President. List. Prime Minister. List. Economy. Agriculture. Banks. Hungarian National Bank. Companies. Energy. Foreign currency. Industry. Science and technology. Stock exchange. Taxation. Telecommunications. Tourism. Trade unions. Transport. Society. Crime. Demographics. Education. Universities. Health. Healthcare. Hungarians. Hungarian diaspora. Hungarophobia. Irredentism. International rankings. Languages. LGBT. Public holidays. Religion. Women. Culture. Architecture. Art. Cinema. Cuisine. Wine. Dance. Fashion. Festivals. Folklore. Inventions. Hungarian language. Literature. Media. Music. Names. Spa. Culture. Sports. Symbols. Television. Theater. World Heritage. Outline. Index. Category. Portal. VE Yugoslav. Factions in World War II. Allies. Partisans. Germany. Russian Corps Montenegro.